I'm using the Panasonic GX85 to test the video stabilizer. I'm holding the camera with my hand. I'm not using any monopod or pod. I'm just holding the camera with my hand. I'm using the dual IES, the 5-axis stabilizer. I'm using with it, with the Ease video stabilizer on. So you need to judge how good is the stabilizer and how good is the video quality. Again, you need to judge how good is the video quality and how good is the video stabilizer. I'm just walking like a normal person. I'm not trying to walk fast. I'm not trying to walk slow. I'm not trying to hold the camera very strongly in my hand. I'm just trying to walk like a normal person holding an object in my hand, like any object I will hold. So you need to judge how good is the video quality of it. And it was me, GMagic, subscribing, recording with the Panasonic GX85. Testing the video stabilizer, but in this case I have turned off the e-video stabilizer. I'm just using the 4-axis stabilizer, 5-axis stabilizer with the Omega OIS lens, 12mm to 32mm, which is a kit lens. But I have turned off the e-video stabilizer. You need to be the judge how good is the video without the e-stabilizer, without the electronic stabilizer. So this, I'm just using the 5-axis normal stabilizer. Again, you need to be the judge how good is the video quality. And it was me, none other than GMagic. Subscribe and bye.